I think it's a good idea for a ninth grade student to take an ACT or an SAT to get used to the test format and those testing conditions. Part of scoring well on those tests is being able to think clearly in that environment. Take the test again in 10th grade. Use that as a baseline score. From there, do a little research and figure out what it'll take to get into your choice school and to get scholarship money. Use those scores to figure out how much prep you need to do.